Okay, that's nice. First of all, we're not called 5.1, we're called Project 5.1. Yeah, that's the name of our band. We're gonna do two songs for you. Is that okay? Is that okay, guys? Is that alright? How's everyone doing? Is everyone okay? Is everyone cool? Yeah? I know college and uni is starting and stuff, so everyone's a bit down and stuff. But yeah, it's good. New seasons. Yeah, great, excellent. You know, lovely. But we're just gonna set up and stuff. You know, talk to your neighbor. Talk to him. Say hi to him. Hi. Nice to meet you. I'm from Barney. Nice. Hi. You alright? Hi. How you doing? Really well. How you doing? Great. Excellent. Both sound lovely. Lovely. Hi. Hi, everyone. Cool. Yeah. Great. Tomorrow. Oh! Hey, everyone. How you doing? Cool. Is everyone alright? Yeah. You got coffee? Yeah. Great. Excellent. Yeah. Lovely. Yeah. I'm saying yeah a lot, but it's cool. Yeah. What else? Are we cool? Are we cool? You know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? I don't like silence. I'm not a fan of silence. I'm gonna introduce you to the band so you guys know who each person is, yeah? So after I say their name, you say a little woo! Is that okay?
Yeah.
No, is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, alright, cool. Alright, we have Naomi. You guys are good at this. I'm liking this. Okay, we've got Alpha. Okay. We've got Elliot on the sax. Yeah. We have Junior on the drums. Yeah. And we have, this is a big one. I want a big one for this one. We have Dan on the bass. Lovely. And why not? I might as well be a master. I'm Barney. If you're not, hi, how you doing? I don't get who. Are we ready? Okay, we're gonna start with my own song, so cool. Come on, PA man.
So yeah, it's a song I wrote recently. It doesn't actually have a title yet. Feel free to suggest things afterwards. Yeah, okay. So here goes.
Take my things, burn them all.
But I fight myself and apologizes for things that are not even my fault. It hurts my ego, it apologizes for things, and I feel like it's glue. And it's true, cause they say love is blind, and this may be the most excruciating thing in my whole entire life. Okay, okay.